Yeah, you got the okay.
So you'll see yeah. people put foam under the seat. Yeah. This is a, you know, like an old a football fight.
Right. I thought about one of those soccer shin pads.
Yeah.
Same thing, kind of.
They're a little bulky. See, that's right. the thing is, unless well, you can get a really, unless you get a really thin one. Hmm. Because if it's getting looks really, really bulky, they'll check it.
Right.
Okay.
I'll have to look at. I think I have some kicking around. Like I have some really old school ones that were just like soft padding.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna see if I can find one.
Come on! Get out! Get out!
Slide, slide, slide.
One more.
Bounce out, bounce out!
Get back, spread out! Just cover up!
Stand right, stand right.
Julie, go!
Good, how are you doing?
I'm all good. All good.
Can you see the whole field?
Yep.
There's an extra memory card in
there
too, right?
Okay, so what does that mean? So if this memory card is full, I gotta switch it out?
Yeah, so I would just
use this.
Watch
it.
I would use this one in the next game.
Okay.
Just because it's got so much space. And you'll get the two games on that card. It's only 32 gig in there.
So how does it go in?
Oh. See where your charger is?
Yep.
Yep. Right beside it is a disc slid in.
Oh yeah, I see it.
So just push it, push it out. Come on.
Okay.
Sit.
Sit.
Let's go!
Oh, shorts and sandals. Nice. Jeez. I'm standing up here freezing.
Mind over matter. I'm just I'm not playing that winter game. So.
Fair enough.
Yeah. an open mind.
Here we go, Bolt. Start winning back. Start back.
I got nothing but time right now. It's my Monday.
Come on, ladies. You got this. Go second
Yeah!
It's coming along. Yeah, it's good. I might need a piss break pretty soon, but I don't know. I think the game's almost. I think there's like not much longer left in the game anyway. So.
Did you check the secondary card to make sure it was blank?
It's right here.
Oh, it's brand new. Okay.
Yeah. So after this game, I'm gonna put it in, and
that
I'll 64 get the next.
Should get you through two games.
Yeah, that's
no
what
problem.
Clay was saying. Yeah.
Yeah, I've got basically the same unit.
Okay.
With a 64, and I can get my battery's my biggest problem.
Right. Yeah, maybe after this game, I'll maybe go to the washroom quickly and then.
Yeah, because we're going to run right into the next one.
Yeah, exactly.
I think they're shortening this one up.
We don't need to. We're not filming a third, are we?
That'll be up to them.
Okay. They're their own thing, eh?
Well, pretty much by the time that comes around, it's 4 o'clock.
Right? Yeah.
We're all done.
Yeah.
If they want to review their tape, by all means.
Bring your Hawaiian shirt?
No. By the time 4 o'clock hits, I'm pretty much done.
Yeah.
How's school going?
It's good, man. It's busy, but yeah. It's good.
What are you taking?
I'm taking this program called the Indigenous Family Support Work Program.
Okay.
So, I'm working.
Essentially, tailored social work?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Cool.
More focused with like First Nations communities and stuff like that. So, yeah.
How much longer do you have for that?
Depends on which route I'm going to take. I'm thinking about taking this language program, like Sinchathan language program, and becoming a First Nations language speaker.
Oh, okay.
And becoming a teacher in the First Nations communities. And so my mom's First Nations. So I'm thinking about doing that. And if I do that route, I got 4 more years after this program. So.
Yeah.
So.
Are you thinking of sticking around, or are you going remote?
I'm not quite sure yet. Because this program ends in April. And then, it'll be like another 4 years. Or I can continue on with this program and do a transfer over UVic for another 3 years in a child and youth services degree, and which is basically a social working or youth counseling, essentially. So I got about a month before I have to make that decision, so kind of just thinking about it.
But when you're done, are you sticking around here, or are you going to...
Yeah, I think so. I'll probably stick around here, work in the communities here. So after this game, do I press the stop button?
Yeah.
And then, okay.
Yeah.
And then just pause it for like half time, right?
I do not like driving that up and down the highway.
So when I press stop, it'll like start over for a new recording?
It starts a new file.
Yeah.
That's really what the issue is. The first time I used mine, I was stopping it all the time.
Yeah.
You had to
upload like a bunch of different files. That's what Clay was saying, yeah.
Well, then if you want, you can try and piece them together, but it's just a pain. So you're just way better off if you just one file. Now the score is
38-7. Wow.
That's pretty tight.
Yeah.
Do you want to go now while this game's going?
Sure.
I'll finish up for you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Sam. Hold him, Sam.
Yes, yes, Amanda.
Yes. Go down, everybody. Keep it back. We're quicker, Caleb. Talk to her, Caleb.
Get up quick. Good job, Julie. Yeah, after the flag.
Go with her! Motor!